อุทิศตนเพื่อคนส่วนใหญ่กว่าจะเจอคนที่เราเห็นว่าเป็นคนใช่ต้องรอนานเท่าใดจึงได้มา
yourself to be their friend. Very nice. Six, I was relieved to see a blank face coming toward me.
Friendly face.
She had a friendly, it was a friendly face coming towards me. Most of the time, we have a face coming towards us when we're walking on a sidewalk, face coming towards us, and it's an anonymous face. You could use that word. It's an anonymous face. It's a face that we don't know, right? And in this situation, it was a friendly face, someone you recognize. I didn't wish to seem blank, but I was in a rush. Unmeaning not. These are nice prefixes to memorize because they're going to help you figure out. So let's see if you. Okay, that was really good. Great. So why? Here's my question to you. Why is it important to identify the root word in English? Why?
You have to know that this is verb and T.
Yes. How to use it. And it's going to help you with reading words you might not know. If you can figure out what's the root in this word,
right.
Then I might know it. And then I know that suffix means that. It's like a detective. You don't always have your dictionaries with you when you're reading. Okay, all right, good. Good word, or what?
Collocation.
That's true. That's very true. Okay. All right. I don't know why. I chose stuff to do so much writing today. Okay, did everyone... Is everyone... You know, that makes it wet, though. She kind of wets it. That's fine, we'll do it later. Is everyone good?
Yes.
Okay. Yep? Everyone good? I'm going to erase. Yeah. Is everyone awake?
Yeah.
Everyone's sleepy. Confusing English.